If the game is designed for two players and you don't have a partner, there's a solution. Put on your glasses, set up two chairs, grab some magnetic balls, and start playing.
Yes.